Hey guys, I'm back for another vlog episode. And for this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you something special, something very personal to me. You know, when I was growing up, it was just a dream.
I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into.
And when I'm already grown up, guess what? It's still a dream. So guys, please watch this video until the end to find out. And whatever it is, let me know. Put it down in the comment section. So here it is, guys. Enjoy.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, your hope. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, you heard it, telling you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We were still kids, but we were so in love, fighting against all odds. I'm gonna be alright this time, but darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve.
me, this experience has made me realize several things. It gives me an exciting feeling while filming this vlog, considering it's my own bridal fashion show. Also, it's kind of nostalgic. It brings me back remembering all the fashion shows I did in the past. Almost 10 fashion shows actually. And it was something for me, putting into consideration that fashion is my passion. Aside from that, it also brings me back to that memories where I attended the big fashion show events in the country before. And it was always fun and exciting, especially preparing and dressing up for the event, meeting friends in the industry, and bonding with them. Remembering all this inspired me while doing this vlog. Overall, this first time vlog experience is a great one. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my video until the end. I will see you again in my next vlog.